the sign that says you're welcome. A visit to McDonald's makes your day.
Hi, boys and girls. How you doing today? It's Ronald McDonald, your friend. And boy, gosh, by golly, we're going to have a lot of fun today.
I mean, I was like, who is the guy in the Third Reich who was the propaganda minister? You know, that's what I was, you know? Ronald McDonald. Kids love him, and they don't know why they love him. They love him because they were told to love him, and somebody paid somebody to make them love him.
These are adults trying to manipulate little kids to get their parents to spend money in a certain way. And if they were selling the most wonderful health food, maybe you could justify it. But that much time and energy and effort to manipulate children to do something unhealthy is pretty appalling.